Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out. Football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. The fixture ahead of us, to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. And we cannot wait for the contest of life. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold.
Two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed up there. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And of course they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs. But if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
Underway. And it's played forward. Oh, well intercepted. Really alerts the danger. Ball, it's found, it's has a hit! Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
He had a lot of people worried there. Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Oh, shooting chance! It into the middle.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Needed to be better now, it's a wasted chance. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward.
We're not going to make any further progress now.
PK. NS having a lot of touches here, but they're not making much progress.
It is deadlocked.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Away from immediate danger. It has gone through to him. Chance! Breakthrough strike! Oh, high quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. So we have our breakthrough.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. And he's going for goal! No mistake! The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did pull that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Great, St. Milan grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
He did a better pass there. That has been cleared. Ward pass. He's made sure that that won't get through. That's offside. Out to the wing. Nicely measured pass. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round
there.
There
will be 1 minute added time.
The last act of the first half. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. Well, the scoreline indicates a pretty tight game, but there has been a lot of action in it, and it has been an exceptionally good watch. The score at half-time, 1-1. Piqué, Endes, kick off the second half. He's in! Good challenge, excellent challenge. Goes down, but nothing given. That's a good ball. Has a goal! Oh, denied brilliantly.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Defending of the desperate variety. Battles to win it back. Cuts it out. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Again, the keeper stands strong. Point blank header. With his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Oh, real danger here!
The attendance for this match was 101,157.
And it's got through. Going through. Kick it. MS have a free kick. Defence can get it clear. He's had a shot! That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Talk about single... He hits it!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. Sticks in a foot to win it back. The Madrid. Milan can make their change now with a break in play. The referee's seen the ball and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now.
Number 23.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Number 28.
And the counter is on. Wonderful stop!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Well played, he saw that coming.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Forward it goes. Very well to intervene.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Gets it back. No question, that's a foul.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Still anyone's game, this. One moment can decide it.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go for it.
Has a pop! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Subtlety, he's launched himself there.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Two added minutes has been indicated.
Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given. The stoppage time, very little left on it. Questions were asked, he's given the answers. Gets it upfield. And that will be the final act. So nothing between them after all of that, and you can't really argue with the result. The manager too unhappy with the outcome, and the fans really...